people with disabilities, I think, or I'm afraid that they live in a hostile world. That's true?
That's very true. Unfortunately, internationally it's true, and we have to collaborate and unite forces to make a huge change in the lives of people with disabilities, because we know that when a society includes people with disabilities, it becomes a better society.
What about the role of mass media to help, to have an assistance to people with disabilities?
The role of the mass media is very crucial again, because people with disabilities, although they are the largest minorities, and we're talking about a huge amount of people, are unseen, they are unspoken, their families and their voices are not heard, and you have the capability to show them in a different angle, to show them coping, having a good life, inspiring, and making the change of attitudes and the raising awareness to their needs and to their abilities, because people with disabilities and are people with abilities, and you have the power to show that.
You have a lot of innovative plans, as I know, all over the world. I would like to specify your attitude to Greece. What is, you know, this is our problem, of course. What is, according to your opinion, the attitude of Greece, of Greek society vis-à-vis people with disabilities?
I know you're coping a very severe economic crisis, and I know it's not easy because the relations, and there is a big correlation between poverty and disability, but you are a very warm society, and you have a lot of the family is very strong, and you can engage your religious leader, your family, your mass media to show people with disabilities as people with abilities. And once you do it, there will be a huge change in society, because a society that, when a classroom of children with disability, when there is a child with disability in the classroom, it enables the child that his parents are divorced, the one who have some learning problems, the one who is fat, the society become more diversitized and include all. So it's become a better society as a whole.
What is your message vis-à-vis Greek state and Greek society also?
First of all, I love Greece, and I think it's a place, your tourism is so developed. Use this as a venue for success, use Greece as a place that tourists with disabilities around the world can come to your places once you engage and make all the tourism facilities accessible. You will have opportunities to guest people with disabilities from around the world, and as the world is global now, and activists,
global village,
and activists from Greece can interact with activists from the United States, from Israel, from Europe, and join together in sharing know-how to make the world a better place.